lovers of the internet, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe, because for every subscriber I get a new subscriber and I also read a page from a book of my choice. So in today's video I am going to be doing a part 2 of the Roblox Tycoon game I started playing last time. So make sure to check that one out first before you watch this video. In this one I thought I would be working on the second floor, but instead of another floor there is a basement. So I completed that one and I completed the game as well. I didn't go into the whole rebirth thing because I don't think it is necessary, and now that I've completed the game I'm pretty sure that I revived it single-handedly. In fact, I think 2 or 3 people joined because of me. So I did not break the high score, but I did complete the game and I will not be going into this again. I think the next game I will be playing on Roblox will probably be Library Tycoon, so let me know if you are interested in watching that, and in either case, I hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching.
Why are you reading books?
Mom, I just want to read. I like it.
Thank you. Thank you.
I certainly hope that you enjoyed watching me play Roblox for the second time on this channel. Of course, it has to be a book-related game because I am Book Nerd 802. Let me know if there are any book-related games you would like to see me play. And if you'd like to play with me on Roblox, my username is BloodVenom17, as you can see throughout the video. So feel free to send me a friend request, and I will accept it as soon as I possibly can. Once again, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and make sure to check out the rest of my content, and I hope to see you in the next one very, very soon. Bye, guys.